Hello, what's up guys? This is Trent Gaming here. Today I'm reviewing Super Mario Land 1 for the Gameboy Original. I am playing in my advanced SP because the screen's in color. Now let's just appreciate the music for a second. So that is the music this amazing game has in the background. This game came out in 1989. The day the Game Boy came out was not a packing game. So you gotta take that into consideration when talking about and sales. It was a launch title though, so it did have a very long time to sell. And sell it did because it was the best game on the system in terms of platforming for the first couple of years of the Game Boy's existence. And eventually Mario Land 2 came out and that game is way better. But that doesn't mean this game's bad. It's a short, pocket-sized game. You can finish in one sitting pretty easily. And look at Super Balls. You don't have that in any other Mario game, I'm pretty sure. And it's not because it's called Super Balls at all. Anyway, this game's short. It's three worlds per, or it's four worlds, three levels per world, so it's a 12-level experience. I'm pretty sure. I might be confusing off another game, so it might be a 16-level experience, but either way, it's a really short game. It actually gets pretty hard at the end, which I'm going to show you why this minigame exists. So there's a minigame here. Also, the theme song to this is Can Can, the star power thing. Oh, it can fit in here. So outside of the coins here, I'm just going to slide this up so you guys can see what I'm doing. And then you go like that. So this minigame right here negates the difficulty quite a bit. So anyway guys, that is Super Mario Land 1 for the Game Boy Original. I can show you the cartridge real quick too. This is the cartridge. Hold on. I zoomed out, guys. I zoomed out in a video. I'm the goat. But anyway, this is the cartridge. And it is, mine is in actually pretty solid shape, all things considered, because I got it for dirt cheap. But yeah, this is Super Mario Land 1 for the Game Boy Original. It is a very good game. It's more, I'm sounding like a certain politician right now, but it's a really good game. It's really solid. Pick it up for cheap. It's greatness. Anyway, guys, thank you all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that sub button in the bottom right-hand corner. Hit the notification bell so you can get a bunch of new reviews. Have a nice day. Like, comment, subscribe, and goodbye.